And we're taking a live look at the roads in Greensboro and Winston-Salem as millions of North Carolinians drive to their holiday destinations. To make the road easier, a North Carolina Department of Transportation suspended most constructions on the major highways this morning. There's an exception at the Western North Carolina. The DOT leaders say that one lane on I-40 in Haywood County will remain closed due to the bridge replacement project.